Alright, hello again. We're back for some more RE7. We just completed I guess you would call it a boss. Tangled. Shoot. Okay, yeah. Things about you have a rolly chair and a lot of wires, you always get tangled. But anyways, we just completed a boss battle against Jack to get the third dog head. Got it. Now we are about to go put our heads on the door.
The fuck? Hi. Bye.
Okay, random grandma appearance. Let's do that, shall we? If we remember how to get back to the main hall, which I think is actually back this way. Because we are buttheads. And here we go. So, actually this way. So yeah, let's put on our dog heads, and we can go outside, I believe. Sweet. Alright. Shall we explore? First things first, I need to find some ammo and herbs so we can heal ourselves and have ammo again. Cause you know me, I always like to waste ammo, you know.
Toilet.
And a head in there. Cool. Actually, I think we're gonna go on the trailer first, because from when I've seen people stream or YouTube, there's a save point in here, I think. So we'll save our game, so which would be nice, and I'll...
Oh, I've fallen into my face.
Ibra.
Too small for me.
So yeah, let's save our game here. Broken handgun. Let's put it in there just in case we'll need it for later. We need all the room we can, right? Oh, we do have one first aid left. Derp, we'll use that actually. I don't think we need this anymore. Okay. So yeah, let's put the back in there, actually. I think that's the way to expand your pockets so you can add more stuff to it. Maybe. Came from there, correct? Yes, we did. Is there anything behind the trailer? Hold on. Let's just take a quick look, shall we? I assume you might need something to open this door, right? They look like, you know, those car keys or whatever. So yeah. That way. Nope, I'm too fat. Alright, let's go back. Did I miss something?
First I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Okay, so there's another house, I guess. maybe that will unlock. After, you probably needed to answer the phone to get in there, maybe. Unless I'm wrong, we'll see. Oh my god, that is very terrifying to look at. Shotgun shells. Saw a few. A maze. I don't want to go. She's upstairs. Don't go up. There's just so many doors, I don't know where to go. I think I wasn't here, right? I think so, yeah. What was that explanation thing again? Let's go back in here. What's the door? Fuck you, bugs. I need something here. All right. nothing's there. Okay. Alright, so I probably have to go upstairs and then that mother will be there and she'll check us. Blah 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 dee doo. She's sweet. Did we go this door? I don't think we did. Yeah, whatever. Oh, shh. Die. Like, don't. Hi. Oh, this was in the tape from the fix another save room, it looks like. Sweet. Boss, fuck yeah. Just what I needed. So yeah. To get more things to carry, it's right in here. Sweet. Do I have ammo? I know I have shotgun ammo. Let's just reload it. But we're not gonna use it until we face a boss. So, knife. Pocket knife. It is. Alright, so. Probably should. Excuse me. I think I went for the big doors before. Oh no, we didn't. Okay, let's go. Or it did. I don't remember this shit. Okay, this sort of brings it back there. So. Wait. Something I figure out by myself.
Ethan?
Huh? Oh, hey!
Ethan!
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know. I know, you're right. And I always wanted to tell you, but... But I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Dad, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Oh, shit.
Damn it.
Oh my gosh. How do I get there? I can't really. Yeah. It's gotta be something to get in that area.
Stay the fuck out!
Okay. That's right, bitch. I kidded. Damn. Okay. Guess we have to go back this way. Get back here. Well, dude, that's gross. Oh shit! Hi! Shit. I meant to combine that, but oh well. I'm a noob. Cool.
Ow. Sorry. Go back in here. So yeah, there might have been another thing that's covered in books. So I can burn it off. Yeah. Da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da. Sweet. Hear me. I figured that you can't go anywhere. Cause I'm a noob. Do I have to go back here maybe? According to the game, Vex, let's see. What? I didn't see it. Hold on. Where are we again? Sorry. Yep. Unless we already picked it up and just didn't realize it. We do. Herpader. That's how much of a silly willy-nilly I am. It's like, what am I doing in here? And you realize you already have the item that you need to do. But what's the room again? I don't remember. Somewhere. Just going in circles, pretty much. I know I seen it right here. Yep. Okay. Alright, still the same thing we did with. Let's flip it over. Perfect. scared. Oh, fuck. Ew. Disgusting.
Fuck.
Ew, my god. I swear, like, bugs are one of my worst fears ever. I don't think of... Don't neck them. I guess we go upstairs, and it's probably where another boss fights. But can we go down here first, I guess? I don't even know what I picked up. Everything's... Aha! Is that everything? Sweet. Oh, fuck. There's a bug there. Oh, I need a key. Guess we have to go back. Maybe we use a crank now. And there's something to open that door, probably. Maybe. We can guess. That is really gross. Did I miss it again?
Oh. Wait, what? Okay, sorry. I need to go back in there. I'm just blind as a bat and just miss shit. Fuck. Cause I suck. Wait, where am I now? I don't know. I know I need to be more observant, but you know, I'm just like la 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 la. Let's keep going straight, straight, straight. Let's not look around. We don't need to. Again. Where the fuck was that thing? Just going to random rooms. Cause I'm a noob. The fuck was it? I can't remember. That's how bad my memory is. Fuck. Sense again. Achoo! Against me. Well, I'm stuck. I don't know, remember how to get back to that spider projection area. I don't remember. Where was it? Hold on, maybe we should go in every room on our map. And we'll never, never. Maybe. Okay, so we're right here. What is this? No, I wanna go. That will lead outside. Okay, so I wanna be in here. We want to go back. It's not in here. No, because I don't see a hole in the wall. I think it's that. Never. So it has to be over here. Because that leads there. Yeah, I know. I know, I know, I know. Stupid, can't believe I didn't realize that water crank. Duh. Yep. Yeah, right here. Dummy. If you know how. Oh, here. idiot. Sleeping. Derp. Okay, so yeah. We want to go straight. So yeah, that was just deleted a shortcut, so we probably didn't really have to use that there. But, oh well. Listen and learn. Maybe. Now we go up this way. Ah! I got a crow key. Hype. Oh, we'll be there. Let's see. Alright. Now, I think we have to use our crow key, right? Well, no shit. Which was this one right on the other side. So, yeah, go down, keep going down, then we go there, I think. Maybe. Oh well, hopefully we'll figure it out, maybe. Oh, catcha. Holy fuck, that scared me. Burn, baby.
You're gonna die in this hole, and you're gonna like it.
Oh,
this is what you get for messing around in places you ain't supposed to! You think you can walk in here and have your way with my family?
So I can't move. Supposed to happen? Oh. I don't know what's happening. I'm stuck. I don't know if it's a glitch or... Or maybe I have to huh? So confused. I'm stuck. Very confused. Perfect. I need to try. Stupid, I don't know. Come at me, bitch.
I told you to stay out of here! stop. You're not going anywhere. Bless your heart.
I think that's it.
What up, sister?
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Okie dokie pokie. So... creepy. Enough from well, I'll be there. Should I use the first aid? Now I can pick that up. I need something to put on there.
Huh? Second. Hold on. So once you do that, hold on. Now I'm stuck here. Help. I don't know what the heck is going on. I can't go back. Some reason I can't go down a ladder, or I don't see anything in here. I'm very confused. Yep. The reason I can't go through here. Alrighty, I guess I'll end the video here until I figure it out. But yeah, thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye bye.